More people have died from the flu in our state. Another child and four more adults have died from the virus. The flu remains widespread with more than 20,000 people sick across the state. Most of the cases are influenza B, which tends to have a more severe impact on children. Flu season usually lasts until April.